We'd like to find an equation for the object velocity. So our velocity is equal to our initial velocity.